Currently, our train will pass Ross Grove. We don't stop for passengers in this direction. However, in the summer, when we run two trains, we stop here to meet the other train and discharge picnickers on the return portion of our trip. This is one of the very few places in the entire country where you can still witness two steam-powered passenger trains pass each other on a regular basis. As you look out the right side of the train at about the 1 o'clock position, you'll notice a big white farm with two large silos and two greenhouses. This represents a typical Lancaster County Amish farm. Neat and clean, but, well, very plain. There are no carpets, no curtains, no electric lights, no radio, television or telephones, no computers, no cell phones, and no automobiles. This farmer drives a horse and buggy, and there are plenty of big work horses, mules, and willing hands to help with the hard work of farming. In addition to dairy cattle, the produce consists of corn, wheat, rye, hay, grain, barley, alfalfa, soybeans, and the famous Lancaster County broadleaf tobacco. These are peaceful, prosperous, and pious people, contributing greatly to the farm economy of Lancaster County, and we're very proud to have them as our neighbors.